How long have you been coaching?
I've been coaching for 4 years. This is my fourth year.
All right, and what was your background in athletics before that?
Before this, I started at Lincoln College for 2 years. I swam my whole life for swimming from the age of 6 and my whole life was 5. 5 and up, I swam, and then I went to Lincoln College for 2 years, and I swam at Eastern Illinois University for 2 years.
Do you plan on being in the coach after you're done, or?
I've always wanted to coach. I was always a captain of my teams, and I always had someone helping other teammates, so yeah, I do want to coach.
Yeah. Hey, what is it that you like about coaching?
I absolutely love when you see an athlete that doesn't think that they can do something, and then they end up doing it, and just to see the response on their face, and just to see them achieve, which is, it's an amazing thing, those kids do that.
Did you have any coaches growing up that influenced you?
My first coach was Coach Carey, and she was a YMCA coach, and all I can remember is that she had really long hair, and she was always working with me and helping me, and you know, I wasn't great as a young one, but she was encouraging me.
What's your favorite memories, you know, from your athletics, personally and coaching?
My favorite was going to the championship meets. My Midwest Conference championship meet was personally my favorite. I did amazing times, and just to be with my teammates my senior year of college, it was an amazing experience.
As a coach, what was your favorite?
My favorite memory would definitely be being at State and watching these girls do amazing times, going well beyond what they think their capabilities are, and just watching them do that.